guys, you might be watching this. I'm just going to talk to you guys for a little bit until I start playing Fortnite. So, I have a YouTube channel, and I'm going to do something live right now. I'm scared because this is my first time. I want like some subscribers, and then hopefully get past like 100 million or something. So let's start Fortnite. I'm playing on Nintendo Switch, and can we do this? I'm gonna put the toy from the NASA, go back. Oh, I gotta watch my step. I'm just walking in. Just so you guys know, I'm gonna have to get something where I can show you guys the game 2 when I'm playing. So I'm just gonna have to show you this way. And I just woke up. Nervous because I never got my first win before. I have the battle pass. I'm level 57. If you guys want to friend me, I have I accept friend requests, and my name's Batman Underline OG 1917. So if you want to friend me, Batman Underline OG 1917. Just waiting to buddy up. Like or subscribe. Like and subscribe if you think Fortnite. Subscribe if you like Fortnite. Like if you like Minecraft. I think I'm gonna be doing this for an hour. It's only 6:46 for me. I'm in the lobby. I'm in the game. Okay. My favorite place to win is Mega City. That's a goated place. Oh shoot, I don't have enough time to heal. Find me a friend who kills in the gun. I did get this idea from my dad. He started being a YouTuber when he was like 17 or so. Oh no. I'm not risking to die. Let's go. Yeah, I think I need to pop this off. Okay, what is it? I'm not really know how. There we go. Then I need to be concentrated. There's always a chest in here. Maybe not. They probably switched it on me. It's because they know I'm doing a live stream right now. I should go to my teammate. I don't know what I'm doing, just having fun and making it so well. Mega City is the best place. This has been going for 10 minutes. If this goes for 2 hours, that's going to be the longest video ever made. Maybe. Tell me in the comments section. How did that call do damage to me? Is my teammate in stone? That's the question. I'm just gonna check on the map. I'm just gonna go until he's not in there. Oh, nice job, teammate! Okay, so we all know about the hail in the tree, but he escaped. Now, if you come around, and then keep checking, you'll find her, and then there's a crazy secret. She's in the snow area. But you know, maybe they... I don't know what happened, but maybe they... banned that because it was too overpowered. It would bring you to Midas, and then it would give you the pop shotgun. Subscribe if you think that'd be too OG. Why would you hire somebody? You have a teammate. I felt like I just seen him left. Ah, there's some game. Yes? Let's do this. Force kill, let's go. I aimbotted him out of nowhere. I did not know I was gonna hit that shot. Oh no, when's this situation again? What one is better? This one? I'm just gonna keep both. Doesn't really matter because they do waste the same ammo, but I don't care. I don't even think that default hit me at all. Oh, one hit? Now his teammate. Here we go. I'm just gonna keep playing Fortnite until I have to go to school. That's basically what I'm learning of. Oh, let's go. I didn't even realize this. You guys know, don't get mad at me if I lose this game. I never won in this season because everybody keeps pulling out the kinetic blade of any guns and keeps like popping me in the head. I think my goal is to find the mythic shotgun. Oh, I'm not going in that rift. I find a person who wants to fight. You don't get away with it. Rift. Easy. Easiest escape ever. Don't even try to kill me. Let's go! That's actually a perfect landing! No way! I'm not landing to them. There's no way. That's gonna be impossible to find. Who knows? Guess it begins with being dicey. Nobody's here, let's go. But they all want to heal me. Let's see if it's you guys. Is that perfect? Yeah, that's perfect. Why didn't nobody even come here? I set my team up. I think I just beat Mr. Beast in his video. His video did go for this one, and we went for like 19 minutes. Thank you. it's good for my teammates coming. It's a good thing I got one of them cracked too, so it's just one of them with a one hit. Oh, he missed. That hit him up. Okay, that's one of them. This guy's a one shot. There we go now. Does this person know how to correct my reboot code? There we go. The goalie boot. Okay, he's gonna get that. That's fine. Finally, he might drop it to me, but don't. Anywhere but heal. Oh yeah, it's that period. Anywhere but heal. Can my teammate be going now? I hope I get what you do so I don't get embarrassed. Oh, did he drop a shotgun back there? I'm the fastest route collector in the world. Is my teammate gonna leave? Oh, he's gonna fight, that's why. In this course, it's my day to get my first victory. Call me if you think I can get this. I want. I know it's not useless, but they actually help.
Good sleep. Is it our bed? You hungry?
No.
What's wrong?
I lost second place.
Come on, open.
That girl just fucks me up. We can always try again. This time, I'm going solo. Not actually duo. Duo is way better. Higher chance. I can get any garden shop. Oh yeah, I forgot the fishers. Okay, let me put on. This would fit him. And I'm just gonna put music on. This guy. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna play for my friend. Oh, she's not gonna. I think I'm gonna win this one. Sign Pokeball. I thought we were gonna win this if we killed that deep little one. But I guess not then. Oh, this guy's talking. He's really. This is really 100 people. Wow. There used to be like 99. No, that'd be 98 people, because then me and my teammate. Are you kidding me? It's gonna be a default for this game, but he's a different skin. That's just weird. No. To my quest. Wait, is it right here? Bottom of the bay, is it? I don't know. Yeah, I'm just jumping down, I guess. No, I don't want to land on there. No! Is it here? I don't know. I think I don't know what's better. Is there one shooting at me? Oh yeah, I just got healed up. Oh yeah, you don't shoot at me. Oh, that's a Poulsen. None of those shots. Oh, there's two of them. Oh no. Guess it's 2-2-1. You pick the best player to go against. Oh no. I need to get more ammo. There's no way I'm gonna be able to. Pickaxe. Oh yes. There's a chest, let's go! Thank you very much. There's like little dead fishies. Got one. Taking him. Yeah, you're not gonna see your partner anymore. This is my partner now. I'm gonna be a savage. that note. You're not even sure. I think you're just being friendly now. I'm not being friends with him. Yes. I try to be friendly to lots of people, and this one time when I was playing Fortnite, I was being friendly, and then there was a friendly default. And then after one time when it was a 1v1, I killed him and I got the win. The best thing to do is just like team up with not a partner and wait till it's 1v1, then just kill your partner, and then they'll bet you kill them. But the nicer thing to do is just like blow up at the end. Oh, it's you again, my little friend. Not. Oh, yeah. Oh, what a controller battle. Wait, can you cheat against this NPC? I'm cheating against this NPC. This is the one that I like. Oh no. Oh, is that my bounty? Can't really see him, but... Where did that come from? Serious? When is my teammate gonna leave? I'm off the gold right now. I'm off gold right now. I'm not gonna be gold right now if he doesn't reboot me. I'm gonna be like, stop pretending. Okay, bounty target eliminated. This one. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, Canada. Oh, home and native land. To whom patriot love and all of God's commitment. He survived. Wait, he knows that. His dad's in there. that's fine. I'll just go back to Wobby and Muddy up. I go to school at 8:20, I think. I have a little bit of time left. No, I'm just going easy. I'm just doing trios. Ignore my mom. Everybody, my mom is just in a good mood today, but in a bad way. You always thought I was making a YouTube video. This comes in the way, and then I'm not saying that I don't like my mom, I do, but in. Oh, that guy's worth a hundred. That guy's gonna have to get us to a win if he's out.
It was definitely the 100.
The weapon. Where should I land? I'm gonna land right here. In the comment section, pick a punishment for me. I'm not too much people in there. Yeah, I'm mostly in the open 54.
Right. Oh, boom, it's gone. My favorite gun is in the game is the Hebrotic pup shotgun. Probably going for 60 minutes. Go for broke. Oh yeah, let's go. I didn't know they had the charge shotgun in the foot knock, but that's a new thing I discovered. Pew pew, pew pew. I wanted this whole map to be snow. I probably did because right now the snow map is never coming back. Because now if it's this season, it will either be coming back this season or not. And if it didn't come this season, which it did not, then we're never getting it. If you don't know my real name, probably my real name's Kobe. What can we have for Pokemon? Okay. Go help our teammate. What are you doing? He's like 1,000 meters away, but that's fine. Oh, there's so many Easter eggs everywhere. And the games that need to really go that crazy Easter eggs that much. If nobody cuts Easter eggs, the whole map's gonna get covered on them. There's gonna be no map left. Because I just stand by the reboot band and then just wait. That's the best thing to do, just wait on top of the reboot band. Wait, nobody can see me. Yeah, that's how you spot. If I'm waiting for my teammate pork, let's go, and I can just stay here and get the porks. I forgot the key master, but still the whole map.
No, don't have the whole map, this one's here.
Well, there's Biscuit to go because he looks...
Where's our teammate here?
We're supposed to go get our teammate. What are you doing? Yes, it's
good. Oh, is it in the storm now? I'm gonna be fighting.
hi, and you're coming down, and you're coming down. Mind you, mind you, you're going to be down, that's when you put down sad. Why am I drifting? My cobblekin, oh no, my cobblekin. I don't think he's back, it looks like it is. Oh yeah, more cool for me. Give me that 300, boom. And I just rev it up, let's go, I'm 59. I've been going for an hour already. I haven't seen that. I think it goes for 2 hours. Yeah, 2 hours. That will place me in second place, so I'm just gonna. Okay, I'm not taking photos from that to that. I don't know. We could lose. I can play Smash. That's so silly. Only you can prevent debug scams. Do not share your password with anyone. And so not with moms or dads? Guess so. Oh, Epic Games? Epic Games knows. Maybe for 2 minutes. Oh, 20 minutes. No, yeah, 20. I have 40 minutes. Will we be recording more? Thank you. down the hallway. Going to the tippity top. And I'm waiting for it. Don't miss me. I'm in my screen. And pickaxe gone. What? I'm pickaxe gone though. Well, kills that will help. You have to change that. That would be cool for taking that. I'm still here. What's the nice one to kill me? I just dropped down. What is my teammate doing? Come on! Okay, good. Now come through the window. Don't let him get the illumination. But he's not gonna get the illumination. Let's go. How did he? Hi, Oakley. You cute dog. Hi, Oakley. You good dog. Let's kill somebody's OG. I lose my teammate last round. No way. No way. Mm-hmm.
Nice job. Chickens are impossible to kill. No, llamas are impossible. And chickens, they run so fast. And the llamas just waste ammo, so I'm never gonna fight one again. And just what I say is, the good thing Epic Games put them in is because they want to waste people's ammo, so it's a world chance of them winning. That's what I don't get about llamas. They're supposed to give you good loot. I am! Like they're supposed to give you good loot. It's worth it. You know what I'm looking for. Now for your teammate, you're not. Bah! Oh. Gunfire! Nice. Big exist, it said. It's a big exist. It's really hard to do a big exist. Everybody heal. Okay, you lost. Okay, so that will end my stream. So I have to go to school, but when I come back from school, I'll be right back on my stream, and then hopefully I'm at some subscribers, and then.